Good evening. There's a good chance Utah will get a major earthquake within the next 50 years.
That's according to a new study, which is the first of its kind done outside California, and it spotlights the safety of our schools. News specialist Mike Anderson's live in West Bountiful tonight. Mike.
Dave, you know, great concern from seismologists today, especially since they say a lot of our schools, especially the older ones, wouldn't be safe in case of a major quake. They say there needs to be an effort to start retrofitting them.
After studying dozens of fault lines, seismologists say we need to start thinking seriously about the future.
There's roughly a 1 out of 2 chances that we will have a big earthquake in the next 50 years.
Ivan Wong, a consultant, tells the Utah Seismic Safety Commission that the potential danger is much higher than previously thought.
We know there is an earthquake threat, but we haven't been able to quantify or tell people when that earthquake will occur.
Seismologists took a careful look at faults in heavily populated areas along the Wasatch Front, watching their activity patterns. Studying the results, 5 of them agreed that there is a 43% chance that one of those areas will be hit with an earthquake of at least 6.75 on the Richter scale.
Somewhere between 2,000 and 2,500 people killed. We're talking about tens of thousands of people being injured. It will be a major blow to the Salt Lake City economy.
Wong says it's time to start looking at our city buildings, especially schools, since he believes there are many that are not prepared to handle the stress of a large quake.
We more than doubled our likelihood of having this event. And to me, that's the most disconcerting.
Earthquake Program Manager Bob Carey says there is an urgent need to retrofit major public buildings, starting with schools.
None of this is going to be cheap to do. But, you know, moving forward, though, we could probably make ourselves more resistant to this event by making our built environment better.
And there is currently another study underway looking at all the schools along Utah and seeing which ones need those changes. The hope is to eventually get that data together, present it to state legislators to try and get school districts that funding. Back to you.
Like you said, not going to be cheap, but sounds like it's becoming more urgent. Thanks, Mike. On Thursday, more than 900,000 Utah residents are expected to participate in the Great Utah Shakeout. This statewide earthquake drill is an important opportunity to make sure you know what to do to be prepared for an earthquake. You can get more details on Shakeout at KSL.com. Dave?